G'day BFDs, it's Lushington Brady here, once again reporting on the Freedom Marches in Tasmania, this time from Launceston.
This is not an anti-vax event, so don't get your wires crossed.
14 weeks ago today, I was a normal 16-year-old going to school, working at my after-school job, just doing normal teenage things. But then within 3 days of taking my second Pfizer shot, my life has potentially changed forever. I've had all up around 4 weeks in and out of the LGH, and doctors who looked at us like we were idiots at first because they never suspected that a vaccine could do this. I don't believe that you shouldn't take the vaccine at all, but I do believe that we should have a choice and should not be pressured into having a vaccine that could potentially do this to you. I would hate for anyone else's parents, family members, friends, anyone to go through what I'm going through.